say thank you in Russian, and I'm so sorry. You know what I found out today? Now, some of you may not know me yet, but I always introduce myself in Russia as a Russian princess. That's what my grandfather told me.